Okay, so I'm just gonna have a list of a few animals that should join Animal Jam. Who knows if they will actually make these or if they already have them made. I have three with art, and then the other two, I think it's just gonna be five. So five suggested animals, I guess. So yeah. I guess the first one is the ostrich. They were gonna make this, but it was a poll where you could vote what animals you wanted. I think it was between the ostrich, the hawk, and the falcon or something like that. Or the owl was in there maybe. I think it was just three animals. But the other two got tied, I think, and then the ostrich didn't get as many votes. So they had art and stuff for it. But who knows if this will actually be an animal one day. A lot of people do want it to be an animal, so, right, of what I've seen anyways, people want it to be an animal. So maybe they'll make it because they had it in a poll and they were probably gonna make it just in case it got to be the winner in the poll, but it didn't get to be the winner, so yeah. Poor ostrich. No one wanted him. And the second one is T-Rex. This was going to be an April Fool's joke. Or this was an April Fool's joke because when they teased the saber-tooth, they put this as an April Fool's joke instead. They made art and everything for it, so who knows if they'll actually make a T-Rex, but clearly they want to put extinct animals in this, so I was like, why not see if maybe they could make a T-Rex. T-Rex would probably be very big and scary, but I don't know. We don't really need very many big animals in the game though, because no one uses the big animals because all the items look really weird on them, so I don't know if anyone would really use the T-Rex all that much. I feel like the T-Rex would just be way too big for everything, and then even the buildings, he would probably look way too big, so who knows, maybe they'll make it though. I don't know, maybe it would be as big as the elephant, or maybe a little bit bigger, who knows, because T-Rex in real life, they were very big probably. We can tell by bones, so they were pretty big. There's probably a bunch of different sizes though, who knows though, because we haven't found all the bones obviously, so yeah. They don't live anymore, which is sad. Obviously they don't live anymore, because then we would see giant lizards running around. So yeah. Anyways, next animal is the dodo bird. I think this was another April Fool's joke, the year before or something, I don't remember. But I think it was an April Fool's joke one year in maybe 2016 or something, I don't remember. I don't know if it was, but it would be kind of cool, I think. Were they water animals? Because there was a thing that was saying they could go in the water and land. But anyways, I don't know how this would be. This is another extinct animal though, so maybe they'll put it in the game. But anyways, that was only three, so maybe there could be more animals that have the patterns, like how there's the spooky snow leopard. I don't know what would be the next animal, but maybe they'll have a new one sometime in maybe. They already had a winter one, which was the winter Arctic wolf, so I don't know what they could do for any seasonal stuff. 'Cause they had the spring one, the autumn one, and then the winter one, and they have the spooky one here. And then they had the Jamal the deer, so I don't remember what other ones there were, but anyways, they could do that. I was thinking maybe for a new animal, they could have like a jackal or something. Obviously, it's probably like gonna be too close to a coyote, but like it'd still be kind of cool to have like a jackal or a dingo. The artwork, there was a fan-made artwork that was, I think, for a coyote, but coyotes are now a thing, so yeah, we don't really, I don't know, that artwork could be for maybe a jackal or a dingo, but it was, I think, meant for a coyote, but now we have a coyote, so I don't know, but I don't know what other animals there could be, maybe an aardvark or something, or a ferret, or a cat, or a normal, like, house pet dog, maybe. There'd be, like, so many different dogs that they would have to make, or, like, they would possibly have to go through those, so maybe they won't. For, like, a household cat, or, yeah, a pet cat, they could probably just do, like, the patterns where it's, like, it would be easy for that. But, like, dogs, there's, like, so many different dogs. With cats, you could just do, like, tabby for the stripes, and then spots would be like whatever kind of cats have spots, like Bengals or something. But like I feel like cats would be house cats would be easier than house dogs, so I don't know, who knows. We have horses, which are sometimes wild but also sometimes house, or I guess not house but like tamed, I don't know, whatever. I wonder if like they could make cows, who knows, because they made horses, why not make cows? Or like a bull or something, I don't know. We have a pig too, and then what if we could have a chicken? Like it would be like the size of a bunny. We could have a chicken. I want an animal chicken. Like we have the pet chicken, why not an animal chicken? And then we also have the animal dodo bird, we should have, or the pet dodo bird, and we should have the animal dodo bird. So, yeah. Anyways, I think that's it. You can probably suggest more things in the comments. Also another thing though, animal phantoms. I know phantoms are supposed to be evil and stuff, but I kind of want to just play as a phantom. There's the phantomizer, but like, I don't know where to get those. And you can't play it as it for that long, so I kind of just want to be a phantom forever. It would probably be kind of scary. You could probably just get it for, like, the night of phantoms. But yeah, I was going to say bye, but then I was like, phantoms! But anyways, so, yeah, okay, bye, I guess. I'm just going to keep rambling if I don't stop the video here. So,